When facing your enemy, you have to aim for his weakest point. Use the Buddha finger and kill him.